I was thinking about it, and okay, God is a great storyteller. He wrote the book of the Bible, and every character that we call the different stories of the Bible that this thing is a choose your own adventure. But from the moment that he created Adam and Eve, he gave them a choice. They chose, and we all choose our own adventures in the story, but it's still, no matter what, it's gonna all resolve the way it resolves. It's all leading us the same way, it's just we're choosing to either do things the easy way or we do things the hard way. Most of us choose to do most of life the hard way. Every now and then we do something the easy way, which is great. Like, it's nice when stuff works out. That's when we choose to do things the easy way. And that's when it might work out, okay? Most of the time we choose to, like, I chose to date a man that was technically still married. He was living with another girl. That was my choice, okay? Either way, I would have ended up in Oklahoma. Either way, I had MS. Either way, I would have ended up in a wheelchair. Either way, I would have had two kids, okay? Either way, no matter what, your life is going to happen the way it happens. It's just you can choose to do it the easy way or the hard way. I chose to do it the hard way. Eventually, it gets to a point where, like, oh, you realize, oh, okay, that's all, it's all about choices, all right? And once you make a bad choice, okay, just like Adam and Eve did, just all of us do all the time, then you just have to realize, like, oh, okay, now I have to deal with some of the consequences of my choice. So I chose to do it the hard way. I chose to, like, leave stuff all on my floor. I'm choosing to probably break something, probably run into something, whatever, get something tangled up in my wheels. That's my choice. That's your choice. You have a million choices too. So, like, okay, most of the time we choose to do things the hard way. Either way, it's gonna get done. And so anyway, I'm going to try to make some good choices today. I gotta work on art, and also I am gonna pick up or clean up a little bit. My friend says, how is that kid gonna pick up his room, or how strong is that kid, or whatever, you know. His pickup is not the same as cleanup, right?